Hey boaters, it's Jim from Raymarine. A really common question I get asked all the time is, when I'm looking at my fish finder screen, what am I looking at? Well, we got a screenshot recently from an ambassador, and it's got some really cool features in it. Let's take a look and see what it reveals. So this is from an Axiom 2 Pro RVM RealVision MAX. This is from the high frequency chirp channel at 600 watts of power. We're in about 216 feet of water, and there's actually a lot going on in this image. So the first thing you're going to notice is we have some very significant structure down here on the bottom. So what is structure? Structure is fish holding habitat. It could be a reef, it could be a pile of rocks, it could be a shipwreck. Anything like that on the bottom is going to naturally attract fish because it provides cover for them. It attracts smaller fish, which become food for game fish. And right here above the structures, we've got lots of fish hanging out. As we look at the fish, we can actually see that they're feeding. So here's some game fish that have chased bait from the 80-foot level up. We can see some fish here that are descending. We can tell they're descending from their long stretched out fish arches. They're moving very slowly through the sonar beam. Another cool thing we can see in this image is this blue haze, and this is a thermocline. This is a temperature anomaly in the water that also attracts fish. So if you want to learn more about thermoclines and sonar images and interpreting all of the different sonar images on your Raymarine system, please join us on June 25th at 7 p.m. Eastern for our next episode of Raymarine Live. We're going to be interpreting fish finder images. I hope to see you there. Thanks for watching.